Okay. I don't know how much of that didn't get recorded.
What now?
Oh my gosh, they're just going to sink the ship. I guess it's press badges so they can.
Mayday, people inside are gonna drown! I'll keep trying to get these things out! King Arthur makes this look so easy! I got this! There's more people inside! Let me worry about them!
Oh my gosh, this is not looking good. He's gonna have to choose to save. I think they do. I think they want the hunt. Oh, crap.
But I saved you.
Really?
Daggummit.
Can't be.
He's seen his dad.
Miles.
crossbow.
Come on, Miles, get out of this sump. Gotta do the right thing, Kit, Miles. What in the world's going on? Is it the poison? No, they're moving the whole cell. You guys messed up.
What is this? Bit of power. I can barely control it. Spider-Man! They got me!
Scorpion too! I'm after them now!
Miles! Do you think you can handle me?
I can turn around right now!
No! I got this! Go on!
Are you sure?
I can't let him near my family again! Not after what he did to my dad. I have to protect them. They need me, man.
Nothing will happen to your family. Nothing. You got this. I'll be back soon.
Got this.
I mean, to be fair, I don't think they intend to let him near your family either. Ah, crap. Didn't get enough focus in that fight, apparently. Or... Dadgum. As long as that containment collar and that containment thing doesn't... Ooh. Bring it, Kraven.
Spider-Man! Things just went from bad to eat servo on fire bad.
That's... Well, okay. I'm on my way.
Gosh, Miles is getting awesome. Oh, he broke out finally. Miles, Miles, Miles. Oh, Peter. Thank you, Peter. Miles, let him go.
Spider-Man, I need your help.
Oh. Got his priorities straight. Oh my gosh.
First responders are on site now, at least. Still fishing, but there's no sign of him. Any luck up river? Nothing but debris.
are those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
They're bad news.
Got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
Oh, no, man.
Could just be the fact that you got mad.
Volatile. Well,
wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. I promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to sulk over here.
Not on my watch.
Spider-Man doesn't sulk. He rolls with the punches and cries about it later.
You over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Oh my god, thank you.
This has to be the farthest ambulance. More time to get the up and swinging.
There you go. Everything's going to be all right.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
Hey, Hulk. Sorry, kind of busy.
What? Too busy to visit Japan?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
No need. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
I feel like if you tell him that the guy who killed his brother, he would probably go prowl mode. So maybe don't do that. Oh, but I do have one fast travel location somewhere. Is it? Fast travel there just because I gotta go so far. disaster befalls our beautiful city. Oh yeah, here's the blame it on Spider-Man. In
what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves into a situation that was already being handled by the proper authorities, and completely botched it. A new group of mercenaries made their presence known in the hijacking of the supervillain Scorpion and Mr. Negative. Not much is known about this new collective, other than their penchant for animal skins. But one thing is abundantly clear. Spider
branding attack.
Nothing to impede.
Ooh, this is a new crime.
If law enforcement been allowed to do their job, these criminals wouldn't be in the wind right now. Looks like we have an eyewitness calling in. Caller, you're live.
Hi, Jonah. Thanks for having me. Just want to point out...
Sorry, I just gotta complete the quest.
What was the deal with those guys? Felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them. My bad!
Gotta do this with the mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look.
Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future.
Listen to that's smart.
That's why I call. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but. Parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. Getting some?
How did you...
Hey, Miles. That Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude could turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on? High school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here. y'all looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Oh my gosh.
Not bad, kid.
Another gate.
This feels so weird.
Sweet. Can't pull it open from down here.
You would have made a decent prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Got it. You want to finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.